Today I'm going to show you how to make an iPad stander. So let's start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Then this one, the 13th one, is going to go like this. Then this one, we want to go like this inside. Then it's going to go out like this. Supposed to look like this. Then you beat for the other one. One, it's supposed to go two turns and then two turns again. So here, that's the beginning. Then this needs to move one spot. And then this one spot. Then one, two. Then one. Then one, two. Then here you go. It's supposed to look like this. One, two. Then like this, and one, two. This is supposed to look like this. Then this is gonna go like this. Then this is gonna go like this. Okay, guys, we got an iPad stand, and it was easy. So, thank you for watching, and subscribe, please. And like it, or maybe press dislike if you want. So goodbye, see you next time.